And a man accused of fatally stabbing his stepson in the chest heads to court today. Atlanta police telling us Charles Ross and his 24-year-old stepson, Kevin Williams, got into an argument in Southwest Atlanta yesterday morning. When the argument escalated, they say that's when Ross stabbed his stepson. Police arrested him, charging him with felony murder.